他来台湾是留日记，然后在很多国家，他从Bangkok 台曼谷台北，然后这是他在曼谷看那个 露天电影的时候的拍的电影。那这个电影是有关这是一个中国的电影，有关婚姻。对对，那他是非常反婚姻的，他觉得婚姻都是虚假的。对对，在婚姻的背后很多意义。然后他叫你注意的是那个上面陈大伟飞雪，就是他们结婚那一天。其实那你可以看到有两个人在那边呢，我现在看不清楚。对，他那个男主角跟那个女主角说的
Chinese characters。
Oh, very little. Taipei was the first one.
他觉得是有男性的，男性的。
他第一个学的是台北，有一点点了。
And I started to try. I look in a dictionary and try to copy the characters. Like silence. I don't know how to say it in Chinese, but I look in English to answer to the Chinese character.
And you write it down by yourself?
Yeah, that one. But then I got frustrated. Because it sometimes wasn't working, so I asked Xiao Ru to write the characters that I could say in English and translate.
So that's only for communication, right?
Yeah.
懂吧?
Well, actually, originally, I wanted the English to look like Chinese characters.
Really?
Because I think it's beautiful, Chinese characters is beautiful.
他一开始他想要把英文字变成像中国字那样子，他觉得中文字很美。那他是台北是他第一个先学到的中文。
是。
然后极境是他去查那个字典。然后 silence， 然后把那个寂静量他自己写下来，可是后来太难了，他就放弃，他请人家来写。
骗啊什么？
大概吧。对，骗。
那自己发票吗？我们要先付钱吗？
没时间去买。
哎，我觉得我看过你的
吧。基本上我是自然
卷，
然后再一烫，所以我不用把它梳。
Chinaman is coming. He tried to destroy everything.
Hey, it's red in here.
Try to disturb American order.
Good.
Yeah, I like that.
Like a, you can get it. Wow. And then here, it's
good. I try to use these paintings.
They're both talking about art.
This is the first one I bought. And it's like, I was kind of like, well, this is kind of boring. And then I bought some other things. And I was like, oh, this is really good. And the more I listen to it.